Coming up on the Next 21 this week, General Assembly considers more gun control laws, but are they constitutional? A woman's right to an abortion was enshrined in Maryland law in 1991, but after Dobbs, does it need to be changed? And tell me if you've heard this joke before. Montgomery County Council pledges to cut red tape and become more business friendly. These stories and more on the Next 21 this week, right here on MyMCM.